Ernesto.
Here. I need to talk.
Abby, you look concerned. Is something wrong?
No, not really wrong. After you left me and Pilar alone, she gave me Grandma's secret journals. So I've been reading those, and there's a lot to absorb.
You can't expect to learn everything Mariana knew all at once. It takes time.
Yes. She had a dream once, a vision of the future. In it, she describes a woman who looks exactly like you.
Oh.
Naturally, I don't want to say too much about it. Yet. After your conflict with Amaru is over, when the fate of the silver box of Ishel has been decided, can you meet me back here?
Of course. How are things?
Check out what I've got. That's a good deal for both of us. I'm sure you will be satisfied. That's a good deal for both of us. I'm sure you will be satisfied. Good deal. That's a good deal for both of us. Good deal. Come back soon, miss.
working Maya aqueduct. Might be able to climb up there. I don't think I can open it by myself. Drain the water and tether the raft. There we go. Thank you. section. To move the raft to this section. Need to use that crank to raise the water level. Thank you. use that anymore. Have to find a raft. Maybe that water wheel can pull something. The water wheel's coil. I can tether the raft to the coil on the water wheel. We should be able to get up higher now. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Hello there.
Welcome. Come back soon.
Beautiful. Have enough space for that. I can't believe how much Etzli has grown in such a short time.
He's going to... He's going to make...
All full up. Can't carry any more. How is the plan coming together, Atsli?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsli, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Thank you. it! I see the bridge! Shit!
They blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unuratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders, coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, you're their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector. This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 105. Establish kill zones and hold them off the temple at any cost! Remember, they attack from all angles! Any structural opening is a potential enemy vector!
Yashiel, Trinity's hunting them.
Ground forces, collapse perimeter on main temple! Paladin 7 is moving to lower gate, but there's too much to free!
Good progress in all sectors. We are losing a lot of people. All units, stay away from the walls. Stick with your comrades. Overlap your fields of fire.
The source of the smoke. I can reach it. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unuratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Omenaka!
Is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to the end. Attack!
is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
This is Zeta Team! The High Council is being overrun! We need a...
Erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
stronger!
Thank you.
outbid the king? I think the king might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh, no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard. I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Look, it's just about right.
Must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the crimson fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
I protect Paititi.
Unuratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Paititi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Wait, whoa.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans for the new town?
Yes.
Thank you.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.